Authorities in Morgan County responding to a barricaded wanted subject earlier this afternoon. According to the Morgan County Sheriff's Office, police responded to the 400 block of Black Road in Somerville because of the situation just after noon. Now, the Sheriff's Office said the scene was secure, but a spokesperson tells us the SWAT team and Priceville Police also helped with the situation. Details right now kind of limited, but we'll be sure to bring you the latest on air and on WHNT.com along with their news app as well.